Good morning, children. Today we discuss about clashes and non-linear objects. So here, clashes it is another one topic, and non-linear objects it is another topic. So here we have the reference textbooks. Clashes it is K. Tyagarajan and A. K. Thakkar. For optical fiber communications we have Gerd Kaiser. So we have so many another reference textbooks, but these two are the standard textbooks which we are using in the MSc syllabus. So what is a laser? Laser is nothing but light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. Light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. What is the meaning of light? Light is nothing but electromagnetic radiation. Light is nothing but electromagnetic radiation, which it can be visible or not. That means X-rays, gamma rays, microwaves, those are the examples. So what is amplification? Which increase in number. Amplification is nothing but increase in number. Light amplification is nothing but increase of number of light photons. Increase in number of photons of light. Light amplification is nothing but increase in number of photons of light. Stimulated emission, we will see it later. And what is radiation? It is nothing but electromagnetic energy in the form of waves. Radiation is nothing but electromagnetic energy in the form of waves. Now, laser, it is acronym or it is a device which converts electromagnetic energy into the higher energy beam. Okay, now? Now, let us see the history of laser. History of laser. First, in 1917, Albert Einstein he brought in the stimulated emission. In 1917, Albert Einstein, he brought the stimulated emission of radiation. Next, in 1954, Charles Townes, he invented the first measure. What is measure? Microwave amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. Measure is nothing but microwave.